Now let's talk about how to solve two-step division word problems. Here the question says, five boxes of sandbags contain 560 pounds worth of sandbags altogether. Each box contains four sandbags. How much does each sandbag weigh? Here the important information is that we have five boxes that all together it weighs 560 pounds and that each box has four sandbags. And we want to know how much each sandbag weighs. So we're going to take our original 560 pounds and we're going to divide that by the five boxes that we have. This tells us that we have 112 pounds in each box. Now, if we want to know how much each individual sandbag weighs, we're going to take the 112 that each box weighs and divide it by the four sandbags that we have in each box. 112 divided by 4 is 28, so each sandbag weighs 28 pounds.